Brooke told everybody it's bear month, so here you go.